folded, it's so compact that it can actually be carried down the steps like a suitcase. To unlatch it, just pull the release cable and the Zinger opens as quickly and easily as a lawn chair. Nothing is as portable. With a folded height of just 10 inches, the Zinger actually fits into this Mini Cooper with its back seats up. Virtually all other mobility devices steer with either handlebars or a joystick. The Zinger's revolutionary patented two-lever control system steers with levers at your sides. There's nothing out in front of you. This makes the Zinger the only mobility device that you can pull right up to a table or a desk. Combine that convenience with turn-on-a-dime maneuverability, and the Zinger is the ideal choice for in-the-house as well as out. Its quick and nimble handling makes it actually fun to drive. Nothing steers like a Zinger. Press both hand levers down to go and pull them up to brake. Use opposite lever actions to turn. A trigger grip controls the speed, while a turtle rabbit button limits the top speed for indoor use. Most travel scooters claim easy transport, but because of their weight and bulk, they must be taken apart to load into a car. This means disassembling, arranging the bulky parts in the trunk, then reassembling at your destination, as demonstrated here on the left. Then you'll have to do it all over again for the return trip. That's four times the task we're showing you here. To save time, we'll go into fast motion now. But you get the point. The Zinger eliminates this whole hassle. Full-size scooters, or power chairs, don't do much that the Zinger can't do as well. But they're so heavy that they require a vehicle-mounted lift to take them along. A permanently installed rear lift like this is not only very expensive, it can make parking impossible. It blocks you from using your trunk, and it exposes your scooter to rain, road grime, and scooter thieves. After unstrapping and unloading your scooter, the lift must be returned to its stowed position. That's a lot of time holding a button down. Outdoors, the patented Zinger Drive tracks straight and true by effectively locking the rear wheels together. And unlike handlebar-steered scooters, this unique drive system keeps all four wheels on the ground when rounding curves. Another Zinger original is its clever swing-away footplate. While most scooters have an elevated foot platform to step over, the swing-away footplate makes getting in and out of the Zinger as easy as getting up from a kitchen chair. And since there is no platform in the way, you can back your Zinger out simply by pushing off the floor like you would in a rolling office chair. Or, if you'd rather, there's also a low-speed powered reverse. To keep the Zinger put, left and right parking brakes are easy to apply and automatically release simply by pulling up on the control handles. Each Zinger comes with a lightweight lithium-ion battery pack sealed in an anodized aluminum housing, which removes for charging in or out of the chair. While it may be a lightweight, the Zinger is a fully capable machine. It has a range of 8 miles, a top speed of 6 miles per hour, can climb up to 8 degrees, that's 3 degrees more than any wheelchair ramp, and it has a maximum capacity of 250 pounds. It's precision-built using 6061 aluminum tubing, high-strength composite hinge joints, and a cool, breathable nylon mesh seat. And the Zinger comes to your door fully assembled in one standard-size box.